What are you doing out?
I figured since we missed it here, we could celebrate it in Hawaii.
Oh, look at that. I'm sorry, I ate dinner at 3.
Bowl of cottage cheese in the cafeteria? How about a glass of fresh squeezed orange juice?
Sure. The nurses spent 5 minutes trying to get this girl's contact lenses out. She was screaming. Turns out, her friend was the one with the contact lenses.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Let me see.
I got it really bad, Craig. It really hurts.
Jesus. Hold this.
Just take me to the hospital.
Sit down.
You don't have to do this.
You stop.
Isn't there some medical ethical law against operating on your wife? Ah! Ah! Ah.
Oh. I want you to calm down. For me, this is like, I don't know, filing some papers is for you. I do it all the time.
I don't do that anymore. I have other people do that. It's really throbbing. Let me get my coat.
Hey, since when have we had that bird's nest on the ceiling?
Ah!
I usually save that for kids. Now, don't move. One hillbilly says to the other, you want to play 20 questions? The other hillbilly says, what is that? He says, I write something on a piece of paper, and you get 20 questions to guess what it be. So he takes out a piece of paper and writes donkey dick on it. The other hillbilly takes a second to think and asks, can I eat it? The other hillbilly says, I reckon you could. The other one says, is it donkey dick? Cohen told me that. Oh, come on. It's fine.
I'm not crying because it hurts.
Everything's gonna be okay. Joni. I can't fix anything else, but I can fix this.